وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد إن شاء الله تعالى in today's contradiction I want to speak about الإصراف في شراء الكماليات وترك الصدقة is to go overboard in buying voluntary things. Things that are not necessary. Things that are just extra. And you leave off sadaqah, giving in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Some people, they go overboard in buying things which are from the kamaliyat. Only the cherry on the cake. The extra bits, the things that they don't necessarily need it, and they're not in desire of it really, but they just buy it, taraf. And they leave off sadaqah. When they have to give for sadaqah, it hurts them. They can't do it. And I'm going to lose my money. I'm going to be, faqar and poverty is like it's being placed right in front of their eyes. And this, subhanAllah, goes definitely in line with the ayah, أَتَسْتَبْدِلُونَ الَّذِي هُوَ أَدْنَى بِالَّذِي هُوَ خَيْرٌ Are you going to take the lesser over the greater? Are you going to choose to feed your desire for just getting the kamaliyat, the extra things, when sadaqah is greater and better for you, more beneficial for you? Isn't it really both situations you're giving out wealth? But one is reward. One is going to be stored for you. One is going to be a high level of reward for it, yawmul qiyamah, from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the wise person, brothers and sisters, that's the thing that makes him unique. The true believer is that his heart and mind is connected to another day, another moment, which is yawmul qiyamah. His heart isn't here and his mind isn't here. He's not thinking about entertaining his desires and what his qalb loves. So let's think about it, inshallah ta'ala. Do we need this thing? Are we in need of it? If we're not in need of it, let's not go overboard in buying the kamaliyat and leaving off the sadaqah. I'm going to conclude there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and shaytan. And Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdi. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.